And welcome back, guys. We're going to go ahead and play some more Supreme Commander 2 campaign. Make sure you hit that like button, make sure to subscribe button. Really enjoying this strategy game so far. And let's get into playing some more gameplay.
I have arrived on the Gate World. However, I am picking up some strange readings in the area.
I do not recall these strange structures from my previous stopovers on this planet. Someone or something has been doing some remodeling. When I first discovered this planet some decades ago, I had one of my associates construct a small base. I did not, however, instruct him to build any type of research facility. Yet, my readings indicate that the primary structure in this area includes a server and an enormous data center. I would very much like to capture its server core.
Don't we have more pressing matters to attend to?
My boy, do you not possess your father's sense of curiosity? His desire to peer into the unknown?
Father, my concerns...
Ivan. Shiva Prime will not disappear. Heaven knows the wayward Cyber Engage will be unable to glean anything from it beyond acknowledging that it is quite shiny. Let us explore.
New research options are available.
It appears the engineers are building an excessive quantity of defensive towers.
I believe there are a few bugs in the base's automated maintenance system. You are doing well, my child.
Thank you.
Fascinating. The engineers are capturing your army. This kind of defiant behavior is quite unusual for Cybran technology. You will want to keep a safe distance until we formulate a better plan. I am detecting an increase in production at the factories. This is a splendid development.
I do not understand, Father.
The code is adapting, morphing, mutating.
Father, what is the story with Commander Gage?
He was a proto-Cylon like you. A proto-proto, if you will, whose parents volunteered him for the project. The initial changes I made to the Cybran symbiont program, his DNA, and to the alien Seraphim DNA, produced a less than desirable result.
You tested on humans?
My child, without my quantum AI and the advanced computational power it provided, I can no longer run simulations like I could in the past. My boy, you know how much I value research.
Thank you.
these engineers are continuing to capture my forces.
You should consider using air units to escort your ground forces.
Commander, under attack. Under attack. Commander, under attack. Commander, under attack. Mm-hmm.
Now it's time to hunt those engineers down from the waters.
Is an excellent choice for long-distance attacks.
The engineers have constructed a wall of point defenses that are blocking the path to the data center.
I believe this may require an air force, though you will want to be extremely conscious of the anti-air towers.
This looks like a good place to stop. Make sure you hit that love button. Make sure you subscribe button. I'll see you again.